meant to be my friend, and I got him in the bed. What happened to my boy? Don't bite my ear. Sometimes when I don't feel so well, he jumps around, makes my life a living hell. I ask the sad boy, tell him no. That's when he goes mad, but I don't tell. I'm not sure if I can take it anymore. But I'm so bad.